This is the Paris Madeira, a Portuguese oasis in the bustling metropolis. In the 1950s and 60s, thousands traveled from Portugal to France, seeking refuge from the authoritarian regime of the dictator Salazar. Today, the Portuguese make up the nation's second largest immigrant population. Almost 20 years ago, Cristiano Ronaldo embarked upon his own journey from Funchal to Lisbon, to Manchester, to Madrid. The boy from Madeira, with magic in his boots and a burning desire to be the greatest. Whilst the honours at club level flooded in and personal accolades stacked up, glory on the international stage remained elusive. A catalogue of bright sparks extinguished by crushing failure. At Euro 2016, Ronaldo's start was inauspicious. Frustration on the field, hubris off it.
This is a small mentality, this is why they're not gonna do nothing.
The pantomime villain fulfilling his role. Fingers pointing, scrutiny. The pressure began to build. Step up, and step up he did.
Chance for Cristiano Ronaldo! It's absolutely brilliant.
His will to win, raw and relentless, enforced. I think there is.
Wild.
A very strange enchanted
boy. This is the Paris Madeira, a Portuguese oasis in the bustling metropolis. In the 1950s and 60s, thousands travelled from Portugal to France, seeking refuge from the authoritarian regime of the dictator Salazar. Today, the Portuguese make up the nation's second largest immigrant population. Embarked upon his own journey, from Funchal to Lisbon, to Manchester, to Madrid. The boy from Madeira, with magic in his boots and a burning desire.
Hello? Hello. Oh, it's you again. I want you to stop calling me Kevin. Or get your shit together. We can't do this anymore. You need help. Goodbye.
Extinguished by crushing failure.
This is a small mentality, this is why they're not gonna do nothing.
The pantomime villain fulfilling his role. Fingers pointing, scrutiny. The pressure began to build. But jeopardy calls for big players to step up. And step up, he did.
Chance for Cristiano Ronaldo!
Thank you. TV asleep.